don't rape. Oh shit, must have been
Darren Sharper.